So, where are you from?
Who cares? I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Good. We don't want to hear about it.
Come on, Timon. Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, kid, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your past.
No.
I mean...
Amateur. Lie down before you hurt yourself. It's you gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
Well, that's not what I was taught.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you?
You know, kid, these two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa, for example. Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame!
He was a shame.
But a change in my name.
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How'd you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumbaa, not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase.